Instead of doing packaging by hand, dry cleaners like mine are switching to automation. One of our focuses is ensuring the top and bottom of the plastic is sealed to protect the garment as much as possible. However, there's gotta be a better way than all the single-use poly, right? Does anyone have any good alternatives for me? This is just not sustainable.